Hey everybody, it's Matt from Rock You, back with another 1 Minute Masterclass. Today's masterclass, how to play reggae guitar, which is a lot of fun and shows up in a lot of rock songs, so this is good to know. You're going to combine three skills we've already taught you, chucking, bar chords, and muting, to make what's called a skank. What's a skank? Well, when you play a rock song, you're going to be emphasizing the downstrokes on your guitar. So, one, two, three, four, one, two, three, four. But when you play a reggae song, you're going to emphasize the upstroke, sometimes with a chuck on the downstroke. That's a skank. So, one, and two, and three, and four, and one, and two, and three, and four. Reggae guitar. See you next week for a new 1 Minute Masterclass.